Cincinnati police are investigating a break-in at the Queen City Rowing Club in the California neighborhood. They say that the stolen items included equipment for UC's rowing team. Police sharing these surveillance pictures of two suspects from Kellogg Avenue with us. We're told they stole a trailer on December 11th. Take a good look. I know it's a little grainy there. The white box trailer has an Ohio tag 838S80. If you know anything, you're asked to call Cincinnati's District 2.